Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're at the Iron Island Rocks. These are from the movie The Game of Thrones, and I'll put some images in so you can see, and that's the scene right behind me there. We're going to go out there today through this gap here and swim all the way up through here and round the rocks. I'm actually on my own today, so I'm doing a solo dive out past the rocks and out to sea, and then back round the rocks and back again. Hopefully we'll get some good sea life. Can't guarantee it, as we know over here, but I will try my best, guys. If you don't mind, please hit the subscribe button and the like button, and I appreciate that. Thank you very much. And also I'd like to thank you all to my subscribers that have already subscribed. It means a lot to me. I'm really enjoying making these videos to you. As you can see, I've come out today all on my own to get some footage for you. But yeah, I'll put the picture in and you'll see exactly what I mean from the Game of Thrones. That's exactly where it's filmed, where I'm stood. So I'll see you shortly, guys, and I'll see you under the water. Thank you. Pretty nice and calm out here today, guys. I'm all on my own, very lonely. Nobody dive with me today, so I needed to get some footage.
Thank you.
guys, look how beautiful it is out here. Whoa. Just show you around. Absolutely beautiful. Just me on my own. Check that out, guys. This is where the Game of Thrones was filmed. It's just beautiful. Where would you get it, guys? Only in Northern Ireland. Thank you.
thank you for joining me on that dive, guys. I super enjoyed it. It was absolutely lovely out there. Unfortunately, it started raining, as you can hear now on the roof. It's raining quite bad now, but nevertheless, it was great to get out in the water. I've seen plenty of sea life, which I was hoping for, but you can never guarantee it over here. And it was great. Just me on my own, and I really enjoyed it. I'd also like to thank my subscribers. Thank you very much. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. It does mean a lot to me. Also, please give me a thumbs up. I really appreciate it. And I can't wait to get out there and dive again, guys. So thank you very much, and I'll see you on the next dive.